Hello, good day. Yeah, this is Luminous here. I want to quickly show you on how to move funds from your Mavro section to your bonus wallet. There are sometimes when your mature fund is already dropped under your Mavro section, but you are not seeing it under your bonus wallet because it is from your bonus wallet you can make a withdrawal. Like as you can see on my page here, on my bonus wallet, I'm having this. Why available for withdrawal is 0.02, which simply means this available for withdrawal is more than what I have on my bonus wallet. So for me to be able to withdraw what I have on my available for withdrawal here, I have to go under my Mavro section, under my Mavro section, so that I can move the fund that has dropped there that has not reflected in this bonus wallet. So I have to go to my Mavro. Once you go to your Mavro, go to Mavro section, you will see the fund which has dropped there, which it has been unfrozen. It's no more freezed. It has dropped, but it is yet to reflect under your bonus wallet. So you just come down. You come down. You check. These are fund. This one is still frozen. All these green are the one that has been released and has been credited to your bonus wallet. So you check for the one that is still yet to be moved. Like this one that you are seeing paid, it simply means this has been paid to my bonus wallet. It's already an element of what I have in my bonus wallet. You can see this one, Mavro 15%, which is deposit, it has been released, but it is yet to be moved to my bonus wallet. That's why. Is not what is showing on my bonus wallet is not the same as what I have on my available withdrawal. So what you just do, you just highlight what you want to move to your bonus wallet as I've tick this particular deposit that I've dropped. You tick it, then you just click on transfer to bonus wallet. Once you do this, this fund automatically move to your bonus wallet, and you can do anything you want to do with it. Either you want to make a repH with it, or you want to get help from it. As you can see now, my bonus Mavro is equivalent to what I have as my available for withdrawal. So you just go to your dashboard after doing that, performing that function. Just go to your dashboard. Now you can get help or provide help with the fund which is already in your bonus wallet. Like now, I want to provide help with that fund. Now, the fund that I just moved, I want to provide help with it. You're going to choose. I want to choose 30%. It deposits some. Let me see what I have in my bonus wallet. Okay, the deposit sum will be what I have in my bonus wallet. As you can see, you select the bonus wallet, which is where you're making a repH from. So I select everything. I copy it. I copy it. I paste it under the BTC column. As you can see, as you put it in there, you can make a repH with it. Here is requesting for your system password, which you can provide in order to make the repH. So that's what I'm doing, making a repH with this phone now. So I'll provide up with it. So once you click on the provide help button, it should automatically create a provide help order with it. Okay, amount of bonus wallet is not enough. Okay, what does it mean? That means I have to, let's say I reduce this. Let me reduce this. Okay. Same, you cannot just put everything on it, you just adjust it, make a little adjustment. Provide help with it. As you can see, I've adjusted. I just removed like 2 units from it. As you can see, it has created. Let me see, where's it? As you can see, I've already created a provide help with that phone. Now, if you want to check, come under your Mavro to see what the function you've just done, to see whether it's successful. Come under your Mavro to check. Sorry, my network is somehow slow. So, wow. Yeah. As you can see, it has already created the deposits. As you can see, it split it into three, which is because I opted for the 30% Mavro. When you opt for the 30% Mavro, it's going to split your fund into three places, in the sense that the first one is going to be released after 20 days. If you check this release date, that will be after 20 days from today. Then the second one, the release date will be after 40 days from today, which is this. You can see the release date. And the third one will be after 60 days from today. This is it. You can see the three, these three new deposits was what I just did now, and the system has broken them down into three places because I opted for the 30% Mavro growth. Thank you for watching. I hope you understand. If you still need more clarification, you can chat me up on my Telegram page. Thank you so much. Bye.